Hello guys, my name is Ezekiel and this is my wife Natalie. We'd like to share our memorable day. We moved into a new home. It's not a new home, but it's our first home to buy in Canada. We are happy to share this moment. Please see what we do, and we would like you guys to comment and share and subscribe and leave a comment
below.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, moving day. They make life easier. This used to be our bedroom, but today it's a moving day. This used to be
here for some time before we start doing our renovation. These are the boxes which we have already started moving from our old address to this place. This is the kitchen. It looks very old. And yeah, that's the whole kitchen. It's not the best, but we can stay. Yeah, these are the tiles which we moved from our place where we lived. Yeah. That's the bathroom. Yeah, it's not the best. At least we can have a place to stay. Yeah. That's a sink. Yeah, that's a toilet there. Okay. And then there's two rooms here. There's one room here, which is downstairs. We have this room. this on. On this side we have another room here. Just this is downstairs too. That's a closet, it looks like. Oh my god. Oh. That's how it looks. That's the closet. Okay. Now we have upstairs. This is kind of a dining, which is inclusive with a kitchen, but it's just a small place. We'll see what we can do this on this, and yeah. And that's a sitting room. It's not big, but we'll see what we can do to increase the space. Yeah. That's the exit door. From the sitting room. To go upstairs. Let's go to have a look at there and see what this is. What else is giving us? How much space we have? We have another two rooms here. This is another room. To increase the windows, we'll see what we can do. Okay, let's go back downstairs. Let's see how the basement look like. Now we're going to the basement. Hello guys, we are back again. Thank you very much for watching our memorable day. I hope you enjoyed the moment with us. I hope you will subscribe a lot and
share,
leave comments.
Up.
Yeah, kindly just leave comments and tell us what you think about. Thank you
so much. Bye.